Thank you very much. I want to begin today by expressing my deep condolence and the bonds between our people have.
I don't want to go back into TPP, but if they offered us a deal that I can't refuse on behalf of the United States, I would do it. But I like bilateral better. I think it's better for our country. I think it's better for our workers. And I much would prefer a bilateral deal, a deal directly with Japan.
Thank you very much.
北朝鮮をめぐる情勢は、史上初の米朝首脳会談というトランプ大統領の大英断によって歴史的な転換点を迎えています。最大限の圧力を維持し、北朝鮮に対し非核化に向けた具体的行動を実際に実施するよう求めていく